InnAccel is a six-year-old medical devices company. So we founded this company to develop a portfolio of products designed, engineered, and priced for global emerging markets. We have developed six products and filed multiple patents. And these products are certified by European Standard CE. This medical device development is becoming complex. Products are complex. It requires a lot of expertise. But in our company, most of our products are developed by young entrepreneurs without much of industry experience. So simulation tools helps them to bridge the gap in their expertise in developing the product. So we emphasize on simulation by design, or to name it differently, to differentiate your design, use simulation. And we have followed this theme and we successfully delivered the products, caught some of the flaws in the design much earlier in our cycle, which reduced our overall time to market.
So any patient who goes inside the ICU, most probably they will be on ventilator, and there are chance 30 to 40% chances that they are going to acquire one hospital acquired infection called ventilator associated pneumonia, which is one of the most common and the most deadly hospital acquired infection one can get. So these patients who are on ventilator, they have a tube going inside their airway, which is our windpipe. This tube disables the function of esophagus, which is our food pipe. We generate 2 liters of saliva secretions every day, but all of it we swallow. But in these patients, they cannot manage it by themselves. So this saliva start accumulating at multiple locations and slowly trickles down through the windpipe and reaches to the lungs and infect them and create this infection. To solve this problem, we have developed this device called VacCare. VacCare is world's only device which prevents this infection by doing automatic intelligent secretion and oral hygiene management. So by doing automatic secretion management, it just makes sure that none of these secretion reaches to the lungs by sensing and removing all the saliva and secretion from multiple locations across the airway. And by doing automatic oral hygiene management, this device pushes antibacterial liquid inside the mouth. It rinses the whole oral cavity and takes out this infected fluid again to make sure that even oral hygiene is also maintained properly.
The problem with the VapCare system is that we had a one inlet and 3 outlets. So here in the manifold, we had an inlet pressure of 100 mmHg. Which is millimeters of mercury, and we had 3 shutoff valves which are controlling the outflow of it. So the major problem here was to reduce the pressure difference between the inlet and the outlet. With the current manifold that we had, we were getting a pressure difference about 70 mmHg, and the challenge was here to reduce this 70 mmHg of pressure difference to less than 30 mmHg. So to solve this challenge, we imported the CAD models into Altair AcuSolve, and we took out all the surfaces from the manifold and created a mesh model. And we also added all the boundary conditions that were required, including the inflow, which was 100 mmHg, and we had to determine the outflow of it. We got a very impressive results where we could see how the flow is happening. I could actually make out where the turbulence is getting created and how the pressure difference was getting created due to change in geometries at various locations. Luckily, we were able to reduce the manifold and get a good design out of a manifold where we could bring down the pressure difference from 70 mmHg to less than 30 mmHg. Altair Solutions helps us to identify critical problems and to solve these critical problems with a limited amount of time and cost, and also it helps us to identify or reduce design errors and to get the right, safe and effective product on time.